Puta.
Okay guys, so right now, papunta na kami sa aming office and ayan, naka-e-bike kami ngayon. Guys, so ayan, quick get ready with me lang ako. By the way guys, nakaano na ako. I already did my skincare and put some cream contour in this area. Kaya ngayon, poproceed na ako sa blush. By the way guys, I didn't put any foundation or concealer or whatever. I just used his Beauty Mold Blasting Essentials Tinted Sunscreen. Tinted sunblock cream, ayan. And then, nag-proceed na ako doon. So, kung narinig yung maingay kasi nanonood ako ng movie, kaya dito ako tayo sinay sa labas. Okay guys, so ito yung look ko. Diba, napaka-simple lang kasi hindi nga ako nagme-makeup totally araw-araw. I mean, nag-makeup ako minimal, ayan, ganyan, blush, lipstick, ganyan. And then, hindi na rin ako nagkilay kasi nga, microbladed naman yung brows ko. Naglagay ako ng contour powder dito, konti dito. And yun, and right, napupunta kami ng office. Actually, anong oras kami makakapunta. So, ayan, napasarap kasi yung nood namin, yung sinusunda namin palabas, yung movie nga. Actually, siya, by episode siya. Okay guys, so it's Wednesday today and as you can tell, I already took a bath and I did my skincare and I put some makeup on, but this is just a minimal makeup. So, mamaya pupunta kami ng church para sa, kalimutan ko kung anong tawag doon, midweek something ganyan. Kasi iba-iba siya, Miss Santi Odi, basta yun. So, right now, pupunta muna kami ng office, kaya naka-uniform ako yan. Simple lang uniform namin, naka-t-shirt lang kami. And yun.
Gusto mo yung matuklasan ng mga bagong bagay.
Alright guys, so we are home and right now, kakain na kami ng dinner. So ito yung aming ulam. Good morning guys, so it's Thursday today and as you can tell, I just finished taking a bath. And by the way guys, I already did my skincare, so I used this sunscreen. This is a Fairy Skin SPF 50 PA++++ Premium Brightening Sunscreen. Ayan, marami akong skincare dito na ginagamit. So as you can tell, iba-iba siya. Diba, parang misang ganito, misang ganyan, misang ganyan. Pero ito yung isa sa pinaka-love na love kong sunscreen. Okay, ito yun. And then, tinanggal ko na sa lips ko eh. Ayan, I already removed it. But I used this Lucas Papaw Ointment for my lips kanina. Hindi ko kasi siya binababad pag daytime. Pero pag nighttime, saka ko siya binababad sa lips ko. And then, right now, I'm gonna be using another sunscreen. But this one is a tinted sunscreen. Alright guys, so as you can tell dito, nagmamadali na ako. And I don't use
I didn't use any base makeup. Nag-sunscreen lang ako, tinted sunscreen, and then blush, lipstick, yun na yun.
Guys, so almost done na ako sa makeup ko. So for my lips, I'm gonna be using this lip trace in the shade Rose Latte by Detail Cosmetics. Ayan. Alam mo eh. No? Alam nyo guys, simula nung pinurchase ko to, naging favorite ko na to. And wala lang. Nagustuhan ko na siya. Oh, hello ka muna. Hello ka muna.
Puta.
And for my lips, eto. Again, for my lips, this is the Detail Rose Latte naman na ultra matte lipstick. Ayun. Ayun, naghahang na naman. So, ayan ang ayos ko, guys. Wait, hindi nyo ma-appreciate dyan eh. Ayan, di ba? Very fresh lang. So, I update ko kayo pag nasa office na kami. Okay guys, so ayan. Kakalabas lang namin ng office and may dadaanan lang ako saglit dun sa bahay ng mother ko. And, yeah.
Mamutat na lang, mamuha.
Bye!
So guys, ayun, naka-uwi na kami and ako ko na yung pastillas sa bahay. Kasi yun talaga yung pinuntahan ko. And, bakit baby? Bajita, akala ko naman umiiyak si baby kanina.